Hi friends, welcome to Discovery at Library. Today, we are doing Dino Paint Stomp. Now, all you need are plastic dinosaurs and a paper plate with paint on it. That's all you need. Now, what we're doing is we are checking out what kind of footprints the dinosaurs have. And all you have to do is take your dinosaur, put it in the paint, and then stomp around on the paper plate with the paint on it and see what the footprints look like. Now, before you start, you could make a hypothesis. You could guess what they're gonna look like, and you could guess what color they're gonna be. Because what happens if you mix the colors together? Will that make a new color? The choice, you're gonna have to experiment and find out. I don't know what color is going to come out. Another thing you could do is get a separate piece of paper and make your stomp prints on the separate piece of paper, like artwork you could keep later. So many different ways to do this. Dino stomp painting. And this is a really fun activity after you read a dinosaur book. So we could really expand this. You could read a dino book, then you could go dino stomp painting. This has been Discovery at Library. We'll see you next time.